Beep, beep. Beep.
Moonbear 1, ground control, mission is a go. Copy. That's the coffee.
Hello, Earth to Kathy. Hello, little explorer.
Hey.
Right. Now, I finally managed to get you a new one.
Yay!
But before I give it to you, you have to promise to take better care of him.
Okay.
Better than the ones that you destroyed before.
I promise.
A moon bear for my moon bear.
I'm almost ready, Kathy. Give me 5 minutes to get into my wetsuit.
Don't overdo it, honey. School and work never stop. Just pace yourself.
But I know. I just lost track of time. Plus, the subject matter. Fascinating.
Father like daughter, I guess. Promise?
Yes.
Kathy, you stop snooping around and let me change. I'll be down in a minute.
Just 15 minutes from the new campus.
We must have earned a free loyalty relocation at this point.
Lizzie, another one of these seasons and this entire area will be a desert.
Can we just hold off until the kids are done with school and I actually finish a residency for once?
I'm just trying to keep us safe.
Honey, the kids have a dad that commutes to the moon. Safe means something else to them. I want to give them just a bit of normalcy, okay?
Christ!
Mummies and daddies are allowed to do this, I'm afraid.
Breaking news as we go live to the southern border of Colorado in the United States, where fighting has erupted between refugees and border troops. President Van Zandt has denounced the violence, stating that...
Weren't you going to go snorkeling with Claire?
Spectacular dive, honey.
Thanks.
Such an athlete.
You're taking Moonbear snorkeling?
Yes.
I know, Dad. Don't worry. Come on.
Wait, darling. You're not taking Moonbear into...
Okay, bye, Dad. Love you. Better get us in the water quick before Dad catches you. Come on.
Kathy, what did I say?
But Moonbear wants to go snorkeling too.
Bring me the bear, little troublemaker.
No.
I swear, you get this cheekiness from your mother.
Come on, Kathy, jump in.
Thank you.
Dad?
It's all right. I'm going to get you out of there now. Come on.
Dad?
It's all right. I'm here. Layla. AC unit 7633-R. Ownership transfer authorization 170544. Isaac Johanson. Say your name, darling.
Kathy Johanson.
Whatever happens, you must keep Layla close to you at all times. Never let her out of your sight, all right? I've got you. Listen, we must be very quiet, okay?
No.
Just listen to me. We have to go. We have to go. How are your legs? Can you walk?
Where's Moonbear?
We don't have time for that now, darling.
I want Moonbear.
I think it's somewhere in this room. Be quick.
Found it.
Great. Now come to me. I need your help, Moonbear. There's a button on the other side of the room. When it turns on, I need you to press it, okay?
Okay.
Now, Moonbear. That's it! Okay, it's time to go. Stay low, darling. Don't let them see you. Okay, let's go. Okay, listen carefully, darling. In the room on the other side of the vent up there is Ace.
Rose's Ace?
Yes, we need to take him with us and get him back to her.
Ace likes me best. After Rosa.
Absolutely. That's why I need you to climb up there and call him over to you. Quietly. Okay?
Okay.
So they were all planning to abandon Earth?
Let's tell the team we've got the Lunar Council AC in our hands. We need to see more of these holograms.
Ace, it's me. Hi, follow me.
Number 67354-N. Initiate transfer protocol. Lunar Council override. Isaac Johanson. Code 170544.
Dad, Ace doesn't like this.
It's okay. He doesn't know we're taking him back to see Rosa. Isaac Johanson. We got to hurry. They're probably looking for us now.
Dad, my legs hurt.
Come, I'll carry you. Together.
Thank you.
I need to get that door open. Follow me, quick. Get to the door, Moonbear. I'm almost through. Come on.
Alert. Launch sequence initiated. Clear blast chamber.